Hi everyone and welcome back to Abi React Show! Guys, 2 days ago I reacted to Turkish Army and people continue to send me this video to say go Abi, go check out this video, it's all Turkish Army, okay? But you're gonna love it, okay? So I'm very curious about this one. Let's go and let's find out this video. Let's go, guys! I'm very curious about this one because I know that Turkey is so rich with history, I know that. So let's go and let's find out this video. Let's go. I'm very curious about this one. Wait. I have English subtitles. Yes, I have English subtitles. So I have to restart this video, guys, because I have English subtitles. I want to understand something. But let's go. Oh, okay. I know that. I know. I pick up. He said, I pick up my Dombra. Dombra is the. Let me know if I'm wrong. If I'm right. Dombra is the oldest Turkish instrumental music. Okay. So this song is. I think this song is very, very old. Because he said, I pick up my Dombra. And this very, very old instrumental music. Strategy to war. I guess it's a part of the movie. I guess so. It's very hard to read the lyrics of this song because the video is amazing. The video is amazing, so I have to concentrate on the lyrics too because I'm watching the video. I forget about the song. So let's go. This soldier. Wow, these soldiers are. Hey, they're like, come on, let's do this. They are so cool. Come on. This video, I don't know, guys, Turkish people, Turkish history is so rich, but young people love it. Young people try to keep it alive. And this is amazing. I don't know who made this video, but come on. It's really cool. He's saying Dombra, who has seen a lot. Dombra is the instrumental music, okay, has seen a lot. He's talking about the wars. So he's saying this instrumental seen a lot of war. What is Oops. Guys, this should be a video, a movie, 100%. He's talking about, or maybe the clip of the song. Dedicated to Doom, I don't know. They are showing this war strategy in this video. I think it's the video of the song. Yes, I think it's the video of the song. What's the video? This is so deep. This is I am always surprised with Turkish people, okay? Because they know that they have such a rich history, and they try to keep this alive for many, many, many years. Okay, it's different because Italy has history too. Absolutely, we have such a great history too. But it's different with young people. Okay, we don't keep it alive that much. We don't talk that much. We don't make this type of videos. It's completely different. So I'm very surprised finding a country that has such a rich history. Okay, and people are so proud of that history and want to keep it alive with videos and with music, with everything. So this is very special. Guys, let me know in the comments what you think about my reaction, and we'll see in the next video. Ciao a tutti ragazzi, noi ci vediamo alla prossima. Ciao!